all the monsters, calling all the monsters, calling all, calling all, calling all the monsters.
Hey y'all, hopefully it will be really warm today because it's supposed to be like 40 something but it feels like 30 something.
It's supposed to be freezing.
Yeah, so my mom and Ari went out to get coffee a little bit ago. Now we're gonna go pick them up and we're gonna go to Raleigh Bay, which is the place that my sister worked at this summer.
Keep going. Playing Among Us today with these people and I joined the game and these kids were like, Dirty Nipple is 5 years old so he's probably gonna say something stupid, and the game started and Dirty Nipple was the imposter and he killed somebody right in front of all of us, and then they started saying the n-word in the chat and I was just like and then we kicked them. Anyways, Dirty Nipple is my bestie
over and over again.
I got hot chocolate coffee. Also just ate breakfast and I got a pecan roll. Yum. If you look that way, that's Lake Michigan. And look, you can see the white peaks all the way from here. We're miles away. Do y'all have anything to say for yourselves? Crazy. Okay, so we literally just like pulled off the side of the road on our way to somewhere because this looks so beautiful. Look at that. Look at that. And then that gives me like spooky, scary vibes. It is a Trump print sign over there, which is no bueno, but we'll just look away. God. Bruh, be on X Games. Beach, eat, and then if you look behind you, beautiful beach, beautiful. So I'm on the rocks and look, it's so pretty. Look at that. This is so pretty. Oh my god, I look really good today. Wait, let me take a few selfies real quick. Gosh, I'm so proud.
Girls make them wish like Ray J. Let me talk to them. All these niggas wanna fuck JT. Hellcat, this a SRT. Pull up G-Wag 63. Make a 55 suck day T. He wanna menage with a new body. Man, you niggas can't fuck with me. Cause I came from the bottom, from the fence to the chata. Broke bitches ain't saying a thing, period.
I thought a broke nigga said something. Shit, but they still ain't saying that. You gon' trap this bitch out to the fence. Run it up, huh? What she say? I thought a pussy hoe said something.
This is so freaking cute. I'm going to get a branch off the ground. Oh my god, y'all, this is scary, but it's kind of cool back here. I'll get this one because it's tiny. Getting out the dirt. I got it. What the hell? I did it, guys. I got a branch. My sister and my mom wanted to get ready before we go get like lunch and do a few other things. So, me and Taya are walking over to meet John at the lake across from the resort.
Ready?
Okay, sis. Okay, queen. Okay, get a sis. Ew, what is that? Ask me. Oh, there's people in that car. Sis fell. Go.
Is there stuff at the bottom?
No, you're fine. My butt doesn't really fit in it.
Go.
Yeehaw! Get it, sis. Look at these big waves. I feel like I'm in California again. Let me tell you what.
On captions over this. Hey y'all! Hey, 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 hi, hi, hi. Oh, oh, oh.
Hi.
What? Hey,
sis?
I see a rat on a boat out there. Enter a rat.
Hey, what? We're at lunch right now. We're at a brewery.
Hey, everybody. We're doing another Q&A.
2721.
Okay, first question is, what would you do if you got a pet penguin? Like, penguin egg. Wait. Do they hatch out of eggs?
Yes.
Okay. What would you do if you got if a penguin egg showed up on your front door and you were the only one who could touch it? What would you do?
Oh, we did?
Hey, what is that question? See, what I would do is I would kindly pick it up and take it to my room. What is your favorite type of music? Like, type of music.
Favorite genre?
Yeah, sure. I thought that was for movies only. Yeah. Okay. So what playlist would you listen to? Like, would you put on shuffle or like if you were in this scenario? Naturally. If you were walking on top of a mountain while it was sunny with a whole bunch of hippies around you. Wait, is that offensive?
I'd probably listen to my vibe playlist. Like, my vibes playlist.
What playlist do you listen to in the hallway walking around school?
All of them.
For me, it's just one song on shuffle.
Hey y'all, we just went to Door County Coffee. And I got a drink, so I didn't tell ya. Then we got some coffee beans and powder. I got powder.
Powder?
Coffee powder.
You mean ground coffee?
Ground coffee. The sky is so pretty. It looks so beautiful. So beautiful. Hey y'all. We just watched the sunset. I don't know what we're doing now. What are we doing?
Dinner.
We're going to dinner. Where are we going?
Shoreline.
We're going to Shoreline.
Oh, she doesn't have the
expensive. We're all
stuff.
Drunk.
One time I walked in.
We just finished dinner.
And
can I say my joke?
I was like,
so if somebody says, when you're in a restaurant, you know, and they say, make sure to come visit us again next time. What if you say that to them? Like, make sure to come visit us.
The money, cause I be the baddie beat. Barbie tanks, banging body beat. Everybody.